This is our three-bedroom semi-detached house on St Hilda's Avenue. As you can see, we've got some off-street parking here. Paved garden at the front. Gate at the side there for your bins, etc. So I'm going to take you through into the hall. And I'm going to take you left to the lounge. So we've got a beautiful fireplace here, really nice. We're heading into the dining room, to the rear. Good sized dining room. Got some cupboards there. And this lies to the rear, as you can see. I'll show you the garden in a minute, which is absolutely fantastic. Back through the lounge. Back into the hallway. And we have the kitchen, which is to the rear again. Heading through, we have a utility. Again, got cupboards above, counters, cupboards below. Sized utility, which leads us to the rear. And we've got a nice enclosed garden here. That's the side gate. Basically got some mature shrubs and trees, which forms a really good barrier. Very private patio area here at the back corner. Sun was just out there before, and this was bathed in sunshine. Absolutely beautiful before. Popped in behind a cloud there, but you can imagine just sitting here. Really, really nice. And I'll get as far along the back as I possibly can. That's a sand pit. So there we are. You can see you're not overlooked, and it really is private. Really nice. We're heading back into the utility. Back through the kitchen. And we are heading upstairs to the first floor. Take your left first, which is bedroom number 3, which lies to the front. It's been used as a small office at this moment in time, as you can see. Master bedroom lies to the front. Some cupboards on the right hand side there. Heading back out. This is bedroom number 2, which lies to the rear. Size room. Back on the landing, and on the left hand side we have a separate WC. And we also have a separate bathroom, which has an electric shower above, and then back onto the landing.